I'll leave.
By the way, I can get the guy who killed your brother.
Right, so who is this guy?
His name is Silas, a Black Ops soldier.
And where can I find him?
Silas lives in a world that doesn't play by your rules. And like it or not, you live in that world right now. Look, he killed Robbie. He may have killed my roommate and my friend. Well, Adam, to be honest, I couldn't give a shit about Silas. It's you I want.
Look, where do I find him?
Drop that for me. I gotta show you something. Some very classified information.
This is the key. A tracking device.
Not just any tracking device. This little thing can locate anyone on the planet within a few hours. It's got a gift. Sadly though, there are only like two of these things on the whole planet.
This one not working anymore.
Where's the second one?
That's what I'm about to show you.
A wanted hacker named Kied we've been chasing across the continent for God knows how long.
He has the tracking device.
I mean, do I really need this tracking device? I mean, I can just go, wait, and let Silas come to me.
You could. How's that been working out for you so far?
Alright, I'm in. But this will have to be me alone, no one else.
You should know, this guy's got a mafia, he don't roll around alone.
So, that's why I've gotten you a partner.
Who?
Lad, where's that tracking device?
Too fast for you.
Alright, boys. You better guard that operation with your life. RPG ready!
Hey, you got that helicopter yet? Yeah, cause you know that motherfucker Keyhead's gonna be in a plane. Right, you take him. I'll take the guys on the floor.
I'm gonna get that tracking device. No matter what. I'm after spawning one in the helicopter. Another in the bush. You know what to do.
So my teammate, huh? No talk?
No dog. I'm gonna get that tracking device.
Get out of here! Bait you black and blue. Oh wait, you're already black, so I'll bait you blue.
You're telling me Kia jumped out of the plane?
What? He got away?
What the fuck's the plane now?
It's time for you to find me, Silas.
Rob, he put you in your grave, so now I'll do the same to him, brother.
101.
Yeah, I found it.
Yeah, we're on 66 Boulevard. Yeah, hurry, please. You're trying to kill me. No!
€300.
You ended someone's life for €300. Not 300,000 euro, not 3 grand, but €300.
Ryan was a fucking pussy. He deserved to die. So do you.
Well, at least Robbie wasn't stupid enough to stand in a mountain full of rocks.
Holy shit!
Please get the hell out of here. But first...
Hey yo! What's the stony under all them rocks?
Yo, heard about what happened. With the rocks. You saved a lot of lives, man. I was just at the right place at the right time. Sometimes that's all it takes. Says my ass rolling in a spaceship. I gotta pee real quick. Appreciate having used my fan base. Are you there? I just had the weirdest fucking vision ever.
Here, I'm back there, yeah?
What if we didn't change anything? What are you talking about? Of me being here. Right now. What's the plan from the beginning? Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself. Standing in the Hall of Fame, yeah. Listen to what I'm
in the land.